Hello guys and welcome back to the channel. In today's video we're going to take a look at Buzzsumo, which is an amazing way you can find Instagram influencers and other influencers for the particular niches you need, along with all of the metrics and things that matter to you. So guys, jumping over to buzzsumo.com, which as always is linked down below in the description, so make sure you go and check it out after this video. Now, if you've been in e-commerce or you're in digital business, etc., then you'll know that influencers can be really valuable to your business. And that's because those individual influencers have a group or collective of followers who like particular things within particular niches, and they are therefore very targetable with advertising that might be much more expensive if you were to try it on things like Facebook. Finding the correct influencer for a particular thing can be quite tricky, but that's what Buzzsumo does so well. So we can see you can either write down a keyword or a domain. So if you already have a domain name, fine, but we're just gonna put in a keyword here and we're gonna put in phishing, and then we're gonna put in find content. And straight away what that's done, guys, is it's delivered me a load of different places to go and check out phishing. Now you can see as well as that, it's given me the Facebook engagement on the particular pages from 187,000, which is obviously pretty big, 3 Twitter shares, and then across total engagement, 187,000. You can go and view the backlinks and all the other bits of information here, and then another sort of story about it here. So what we're gonna do, guys, is we're just gonna write crypto in here, and then we're gonna go and click on the past week, and that's gonna come down here and show us a few bits and pieces. Queen Elizabeth Inu, new crypto named after Her Majesty, sells for over $200,000 in volume. And then you can see all of these at different values here. We've got Twitter shares, Facebook engagement, etc. So I know what kind of content, etc., I want to make in order to be able to get views, etc., and links back to my content. So obviously you've got a number of different ways in which this platform can be used. If you are a content creator like me, then maybe you can go across here and get ideas for new content that you want to create. So typically I will create content sometimes in the cryptocurrency niche. So I'm just gonna type in here Bitcoin, and it's gonna show me all of the different content that is being released in that particular niche. You can see all of the different engagements, etc., is getting. Now I make videos on YouTube in this particular niche, and these are not YouTube stories, but you can see the popularity of some of these. So it gives me ideas for maybe some content that I can create within that space. If I'm looking for influencers, which is a very useful tool if I have a product I want to sell and I want influencers to be able to share it, or if I want influencers in my niche that I can go and learn from, then I can search for different keywords. For example, here, let's just write football. So just by writing football in here, you can see then I get all the top grossing videos for YouTube. You can see the amount of likes, 10.7 million likes, 197 million views. And that could give me an idea on how I can create some content for that. Or potentially if I want to sell football related products, then I can reach out to the people with these channels in order to sell stuff like that. Another cool thing we can look at is all of the different backlinks for a particular website, which could come in very useful. We've got influencers over on Twitter. So again, we're just gonna click crypto, and then you can see we have all of the key players, and then you can see all of these crypto pages on Twitter, all of their details, all of their metrics below, like the page authorities, the number of Twitter followers, all of the retweet ratios, and other things like that. So if you wanted to have a high level of retweets, which is pretty handy, like Lark Davis here has, then you could go over to his page, see the kind of things that he's producing, and create content very similar to him. That's another powerful way in which you can start improving your Twitter game, and as well as that, learning more from these particular individuals. You're also able to connect with Facebook in order to analyze your Facebook pages and analyze everyone else's Facebook pages to see where you can see most benefit from. Now coming over to YouTube, you can see that I only have access to the top three YouTubers for a particular keyword, which in this case is crypto. And if I want to click on upgrade, it's going to give me this upgrade to get access. It's gonna cost me $299 per month, which I understand is quite expensive if you are just looking at this as a way to kind of maybe give you content ideas. There's probably better and cheaper options. But actually, if you really are a well-established content creator or you want to find content creators in order to sell particular products, then this is a very powerful tool because it comes with all the analytics, etc., which you would expect from a very detailed audit. And if you go for a very detailed audit instead, it's actually going to be very expensive if you have to go and pay someone to do it manually. As I mentioned, guys, there's a special offer. If you go through the link down below in the description, it's not going to be around forever, so make sure you head across and do that now if you're interested in finding out more about buzzsumo.com. So in summary, guys, Buzzsumo is an amazing platform that you can go to in order to learn more about different content creators, get some ideas for content creation yourself, or if you have products, etc., that you want to sell, then you can find content creators who are going to be able to advertise those products on your behalf, which is a really powerful and useful thing. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Make sure you go through the link, check out more, guys. If you did enjoy the video, then make sure you smash the thumbs up button. Thanks very much for doing that. And if you're new to the channel and you want to learn more about digital products that are going to help you to improve your business as well as making more money online, then make sure you subscribe to be kept up to date with all of the latest products and best offers available anywhere. Thanks very much for watching, guys. I will see you soon with another video. Bye-bye.